I'm Jessica Altieri, the host of Wine Channel TV, and today I'm in beautiful Salento, Puglia, here for our Sip Some Puglia campaign, and this is one of our best sip ever features. Today I'm joined by Mauro, great to see you.
Cheers. Hello, cheers.
And Salvatore, wonderful Hello. To see you. So we're going to be talking about San Marzano. Tell me about the cooperative that we're at.
Well, our winery is in the center of Primitivo di Manduria DOC, so in a very good area for winemaking. We've been founded in 1962 and we are very well known for our Primitivo and Negramaro. We are in a very nice harvest this year. There are some winds from the north which have helped concentration.
It's usually a very hot area here.
Yeah, we've had a very dry season. Mm-hmm. And with the help of some winds from the north, like Tramontana,
right.
We've had a very nice concentration in the vineyards, what we called passito. Okay. It is, we have our grapes, which are quite dry, so this will give the typical feature of our grapes, so Primitivo, which are very ripe red fruit.
And tell me about the wine that we're drinking now. This is your Primitivo 2013?
Yes, we are drinking today Talò Primitivo di Manduria 2013. It's a very well balanced, good full-bodied red wines. It comes from old bush vines, mm-hmm. So the yield in the fields is very low, mm-hmm. And that's why we have this nice concentration of berries and fruits, and yet there is a nice acidity to it, which gives this fragrance and helps the Primitivo to be very balanced in the palate.
This is very well balanced. I've had a lot of Primitivo. This is absolutely wonderful. Mauro, so now we are just in the vineyard and now we're in the beautiful barrique. Tell me about where we're at.
Well, here we are in the cooperative, mm-hmm. And in the barrel room where we work the best grapes of our families, because our cooperative is a joint project of several families of the area. Mm-hmm. They manage their own vineyards, and here in the barrel room we find the best wines. Which are the result of the production of these families. So we have a few Primitivo and a few Negramaro, which age in these barrels.
And I noticed some of them have the 60 on the barrel. What does that signify?
Well, 60 is means the age of the bush vines.
Oh.
I mean, in order to have a very concentrated Primitivo, you need old vines. Which produce a very small quantity
which
of
we were
grape.
Just talking about.
Yeah, that's where we were. And so we gave the name of the wine as an homage to the age of the vineyards. That's why 60 anni means 60 years old.
Oh, that's fantastic. And I noticed the amphora. You have to tell me about this.
Yes, in our area we call it capazone. Mm-hmm. And it's nice to notice that it has the same function as barrels, because it was used in the past as a measure unit. It's 200 hectoliters.
Right.
And it was used to ship the wine and through the sea. So it has more or less the same function as barrel. We keep them because our vine growers have the tradition to keep them.
Right.
It's just for beauty, let's say.
I like how you're mixing the old with the new. Do you think that's a part of what you're doing here?
Yeah, I think it's this dual nature it's very easy to explain our job, because we have this traditional part with the families.
Right.
Working for generation on the same parcel, on the same farm. And then we have the modernity of the management of the winery, which receive these grapes, which are so linked to the stories of the families.
I love that. All right, well, I've worked up an appetite now. Now that we've talked about this, we have to go meet with your chef.
Very good.
Grazie mille. And I think it'd be a perfect pairing with some of the food you have here. Chef, tell me, what do you have here? I know the local pomodoro.
Yes.
Tell me what we
have. I prepare a typical frisella. Typical from Salento area.
Oh, okay.
It's the Bread with the
tomato,
with the winter tomato.
The winter tomato.
Yes, because it's shelf life very very long in the winter.
Oh, yeah.
And capocollo and caciocavallo.
That's
cheese.
My favorite. Yeah. It's sharp cheese, like it has a very strong flavor.
Yes, yes, it's a very strong flavor.
Yeah, I really like it. Oh, perfect pairing. I like this. All right, well, we have to do a toast. To all
salute.
Of you, salute.
Salute.
For more information, make sure to visit winechanneltv.tv. Until next time, I'm just Jess, reminding you wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.